Hey everyone, for this Pro Day Day, we want to make sure that we're helping out the bees. It's springtime, they're all out and about, and it's starting to get a little bit warmer and hotter out there, so it's harder for them to get water. So we're going to be making a bee bath.
To make a bee bath, all you need is a dish with a lip, a large bucket or flower pot, some rocks, marbles, or anything else a bee can stand in, and some water. So we're going to start by filling our little dish. We want to make sure the bee has lots of places to stand on so that it can get its feet wet but doesn't get lost in the water. We're going to flip a bucket upside down to put the bee bath on top of. Move your bee bath outside and we'll fill it up with water just a little bit so that there are still places for the bee to land. And enjoy themselves. Once I've filled it up with water, I'm gonna let it sit out here so that all of the bees that help pollinate our flowers have a place to sit and drink and stay cool.